七，
你起来了。
你不会一夜没睡吧？
现在天亮了吗？
没错。
那我就是一夜没睡了。
Interesting. I usually just have coffee.
You've been up all night?
Is it morning?
Yes.
Then I've been up all night.
爱妻。
好吧，就是他了。
为什么？
七比五和三大不是吗？
没有，你好像对这。
Oh, look, Saturn 3 is on.
I don't want to watch Saturn 3. Deep Space 9 is better.
How is Deep Space 9 better than Saturn 3?
Simple subtraction will tell you it's 6 better.
Compromise. Watch Babylon 5. In what sense is that a compromise?
Well, 5 is part way between...
我看什么用的用你觉得还是外星
那要取决你用什么 bus。
我开的是普通轿车，不是大巴。
我不是那个意思。Bus 是总线的意思，是电脑 CPU 和内存设备以及输入输出设备之间传输数据或地址信号的线路集合。
我们该走了吧？
你等会儿，他还需要我的帮助。你的电脑是什么样子？别告诉我是黑色。
Stuff.
I know everything about this stuff.
My own wholesale flower business, and I want to hook up my computer in the front entrance with the one in my refrigerated warehouse.
Here, buy this one. Look, it's the one we're getting. See? Happy guy.
Oh, no. She doesn't want that. She needs a point-to-point peer network with a range extender.
Thank you.
Which hard drive do I want? Firewire or USB?
It depends on what bus you have available.
I drive a Chevy Cavalier.
Oh, dear Lord.
Sheldon, we have to go.
Not now. Penny, this poor man needs me. You, hold on. I'll be right with you. What computer do you have? And please don't say a white one.
Sorry,
你们可以送我一台作为感谢。
老婆，我们该走了。
为什么？
首先，我已经买到了我想要的东西，而且他们已经叫保安。
Okay, we don't have that in stock, but I can special order it for you.
Him.
Excuse me, sir. You don't work here. Yes, well, apparently neither does anyone else.
Sheldon, we have to go.
Why?
Well, for one thing, we're late for Leonard's birthday party, and for another, I told him to call security.
Good luck.
好了，各位，这是我们战队第三次集结，能不能打进白金组就看你们了。这场我们要打大后期，请大家事先做好排尿工作。All right, 阿龙，我们最后再等你一次。不过我建议你检查一下你的前列腺。
野蛮酋长，请求暂停。我的前列腺才没问题。
有个好空姐就说没见过我。
他不是在给你上电脑课吗？
上历史课。
那我能帮你做什么？
不用，让我在这儿待会儿就好。
你要读多久？
40年，也许更长。没事，你忙你的，我自己玩就好。
野蛮酋长 is back。
野蛮酋长。
我的 ID。
你在干嘛？
野蛮酋长请求暂停，请不要打断我，我在三 B 三。野蛮酋长 is back。
什么东西三 B 三？
野蛮酋长请求暂停，你有什么话能不能一气儿说完？
我只想知道你在玩什么。
星际争霸 2， 暴雪最新的 RTS 游戏。
继续吧。
野蛮酋长 is back。
什么是 RTS？
野蛮酋长请求暂停。你十万个为什么呀？
不好奇吗？
RTS 就是 Real Time Strategy， 简称即时战略，是最风靡的一款电子竞技游戏。你明白了吗？你要再打断我，我就 GG 了。
什么是鸡鸡
啊？野蛮酋长鸡鸡 good game 就是认输的意思。我现在输了，你满意了？
Fellow warriors, this is Sheldor the Conqueror. We are about to enter Axel's fortress. Now this is a long run, so let's do another bladder check. All right, Barry, we'll wait for you again, but you really should see a doctor. Sheldor is back online.
Sheldor?
The Conqueror.
What are you doing?
AFK. I'm playing Age of Conan, an online multiplayer game set in the universe of Robert E. Howard's Conan the Barbarian.
Oh.
Sheldor, back online.
What's AFK?
AFK. Away from keyboard.
Oh, I see.
What does that stand for?
Oh, I see.
Yes, but what does it stand for?
首先你必须知道什么是计算机，这就得从 IT 技术的发展史说起
啊。
这要追溯到1946年，世界上出现了第一台电子数字计算机 ENIAC， 用于计算弹道。
哇，1946年，
有问题请举手。计算机领域第一次里程碑式的革命诞生于1971年，英特尔推出了全球第一款微处理器。从台式 CPU 的发展说起，主要经历了英特尔8088、80286、380、480、奔腾、奔二、奔三、奔四，
我知道，然后是奔五，
奔腾 D，
然后是奔 E，
错，然后是酷睿，酷睿双核、酷睿四核，一直到现在的智能 i3、i5、i7 等时代。好，下面我们来讲一下 IT 发展史上的几个大事件。
请问这和我要学的办公室软件有关系吗？
你必须先了解你手上的这台东西凝聚了多少技术和智慧的结晶，这是一段经历了40多年的辉煌历史，我们慢慢讲啊。1965年，戈登摩尔在电子学杂志的第114页发表了影响科技至今的摩尔定律。
报告，
是摩尔定律。
我要上厕所。
憋一会儿。
对不起老师，我可憋不了40。
It means the science of natural things, and it is there in ancient Greece that our story begins.
Ancient Greece?
Hush, if you have questions, raise your hand. It's a warm summer evening, circa 600 BC. You've finished your shopping at the local market, or agora. And you look up at the night sky, and there...You notice some of the stars seem to move, so you name them Planetes, or Wanderer. Yes, Penny?
Does this have anything to do with Leonard's work?
This is the beginning of a 2600-year journey we're going to take together from the ancient Greeks through Isaac Newton to Niels Bohr.To Erwin Schrodinger, to the Dutch researchers that Leonard is currently ripping off.
2600 years?
Yeah, give or take. As I was saying, it's a warm summer evening in ancient Greece. Yes, Penny?
I used to go to the bathroom.
Can't you hold it?
Not for 2600 years.
实验即将开始，我现在要从这台笔记本上发送一个信号，从本地出发，以光速达到地球另外一端的斯德哥尔摩，再经由地球同步卫星到加利福尼亚，中转于加拿大魁北克省蒙特利尔市，通过微波横跨大陆传送到本地网络上，驱动于这台吸尘器。
哇，怎么样？
脱裤子放屁，不过的确有可取之处。
还没完呢，电视信号没有？好了，
斯德哥尔摩，
加利福尼亚，
蒙特利尔，然后 cool。
哎，等等等等，你难道没看出来我们在干什么吗？
用笔记本关喇叭。
不是，通过网络发送一个信号，然后经过哪来着？耶路撒冷、巴基斯坦和埃塞俄比亚。
你竟然可以三个都说错。
难道没有巴基斯坦吗？我知道，那就是卡巴斯基。
这根本就不是个地名，
反正很牛就对了。
我有一个更简便的方法，可以操作这间屋子里的所有电器。搞定了。
很明显，我比你酷。
这是什么？
车载摄像头。我刚才跟你说的远程驱动实验，说不定又是哪个印度网友在远程操作的。
OK。The X10s are online.
Gentlemen, I am now about to send a signal from this laptop through our local ISP, racing down fiber optic cable at the speed of light to San Francisco, bouncing off a satellite in geosynchronous orbit to Lisbon, Portugal, where the data packets will be handed off to submerged transatlantic cables terminating in Halifax, Nova Scotia, and transferred across the continent via microwave relays back to our ISP and the X10 receiver attached to this. Lamp.
Look at me, I've got goosebumps.
Are we ready on the stereo?
Go for stereo.
Do you not realize what we just did?
Yeah, you turned your stereo down with your laptop.
No, we turned our stereo down by sending a signal around the world via the internet.
Oh, you know you can just get one of those universal remotes at Radio Shack. They're really cheap.
No, you don't get it. Howard, enable public access.
Public access enabled.
Boy, that's terrific. I'll see ya.
No, hang on. See?
No.
Someone in Sichuan Province, China, is using his computer to turn our lights on and off.
Well, that's handy. Here's a question. Why?
Because we can. They found the remote control cars.
Well, wait, what's on top of that?
Wireless webcams. Wait, hello.
The monster truck is out of Austin, Texas, and the Blue Viper is being operated from suburban Tel Aviv. You may want to put on slacks.
What?